historical or period pieces, or is this for, you know, a wider audience?
I think it's a very wide audience. Even though it's very beautiful, and we had some people, historian people, just telling us what to do, how to do the gesture, to be precise for the period. You know, it's not at all. It's not a war movie, because you hardly see the war. You see the little stories happening during the war. You know, but you don't see there are no like long scenes of battles. And it's more like how you deal with it, how it ruins your life, and how you can still keep on living and finding a way to survive.
I always find with period pieces.